Hi, Stefan Swartling here.
A new rumor says that the next iPhone, iPhone 5, will have a quad-core CPU. And that's not so big surprise, actually. If the phone will have LTE support and a bigger screen, then you probably need a quad-core CPU. And maybe this new quad-core processor will have the A6 label. Who knows? On the post I did about it, I wonder if the battery life will get worse with a quad-core CPU. Hopefully not, because I think battery life is more important than a faster CPU. And Greg Hortin says the same in the comments. He would like to have a whole day of heavy use without the battery dying. And I agree with that. It's really important to have a great battery life. And Chet Thaker says that he would like to have a 4-inch screen on the next iPhone. And both me and him says that it's the perfect size. I think it's the perfect screen size, 4-inch. Not too big and not too small. And Michael Deval Montgomery says that he likes the screen on the HTC One X, 4.7-inch, really big screen. But he thinks it's a great size, not too big. And I actually agree with that too, because personally, I would love to have a 4.3-inch or so on the iPhone. To me, that size would be perfect because I like big screens. It would be much easier for me to only have my 11-inch MacBook Air and the phone if the phone had a 4.3 or 4.6-inch screen. But I guess if you have a tablet, then there is no point in having a big smartphone. Greg Hortin also says that it takes some time to get used to a bigger screen, but then after that it feels normal. And I think that's true. If you get used to it, then you think all other phones are small. I think we will see more and more rumors about the next iPhone. It will probably be called the new iPhone. Or only iPhone, and it will be a totally new design, I'm sure of that. I think it will have some kind of metal on the backside, and I think it will be 4-inch screen. It will be taller, not wider. We will have a widget bar at the bottom. These features that we will see on the new iPhone, Apple couldn't show us them on WWDC this year, because it's still a secret that the iPhone will be taller, but a widget bar at the bottom, I'm sure of that. New widgets, live widgets, and of course we will probably have some kind of new camera, and probably HD camera, front-facing HD camera, LTE as I said, maybe NFC. What's more? I don't know what more we can have in a new iPhone. Tell me in the comments what you think. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and please like this video. Bye.